Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Asad Yaqub, IELTS trainer from Lahore, Pakistan.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Shumaila Nadir.
Once again, we welcome you to our IELTS video. And this time, we are not in Lahore. We are in Ghutban. It's in Murree. And Murree is very close to Islamabad, the capital of Pakistan. And from here, we are making videos for you. At the moment, we are sipping coffee in Pearl Continental Hotel. We are enjoying our life with coffee, with vlogging, with videos and all that.
हाँ जी, चलिए जी कॉफी तो मैंने इनको पिला दी, अब क्वेश्चन की तरफ भी मैं आ जाऊँ.
Okay.
अच्छा असद, जैसे ना आप काफ़ी दफ़ा कई वीडियोस में भी जिक्र करते हैं, आप निजी कहते हैं कि जी स्कैनिंग एंड स्किमिंग का जिक्र करते हैं, ठीक है, आप थोड़ा सा ये बताएं ये एग्जैक्टली है क्या और क्या इसके बारे में कुछ मैं जानना चाह रही हूँ. ऑल्दो आपकी बहुत सी वीडियोस भी हैं इस पे, लेकिन मैं ये चाह रही हूँ कि जरा फ्रेश और नए तरीके से आप इसको बताएं.
ऑलराइट, सो देयर आर टू थिंग्स, वन इज स्किमिंग एंड अनदर वन इज स्कैनिंग, एंड बोथ आर इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर आईएल्स रीडिंग एंड दे आर इम्पॉर्टेंट समहाउ फॉर आईएल्स लिसनिंग, बिकॉज व्हेन यू रीड द क्वेश्चंस सो यू स्किम द क्वेश्चंस एट टाइम्स एज वेल. सो एनीवेज लेट्स जस्ट सी स्किमिंग, व्हाट इज स्किमिंग. Have you heard the word skimmed milk?
हाँ जी, हाँ जी.
The milk when they extract the cream,
हाँ जी,
and other fats from it, वो, that is called skimmed milk.
हाँ जी, वो ज़्यादातर dieting वाले जो हैं वो ज़्यादातर वो milk पीते हैं.
So skimming is basically running your eyes over the text. There is the text and you run your eyes. Run means you're looking very quickly. You're like that, okay? So skimming is running your eyes over the text, or we also call it surface reading. Now see, for example, we've got this coupon, right? We got this coupon from here, and on this coupon you can say they have written some detail, right? Now for example, if I'm just going to go through this, at the moment I am skimming. Skimming is what I'm running my eyes through it very, very quickly, very fast, or we also call it surface reading. And if I'm going to read word for word, or if I'm going to read word by word everything, that is what we call reading in detail. Shmaila, do you read the newspaper?
Yes, sometimes.
Sometimes you read the newspaper. So, you know, you don't read everything.
हाँ जी.
You only read the thing which is of your interest,
हाँ जी.
Right? And you move your eyes very quickly on
हाँ
the
जी.
newspaper.
Main, main चीज़ें.
Main, yeah, yeah. And especially, I mean, just imagine, there is a guy, he's getting late for his office, and he's got a couple of minutes to go through the newspaper. What will he do? He will skim the newspaper.
Uh-huh.
Right? So for newspaper, we can use skimming. You can just go through some information, say, okay, what is the headline, main headline, some political news, some international news, this and that and all that. And then you have some idea what happened on that very day. So this is what we call skimming. Means you run your eyes quickly to read or to get the gist of something, number one. Number two, it's called surface reading. You go through it, you just read at the surface level because you want to know the basics of something. So in IELTS reading, we skim because we want to know if our answer is hidden here. And by the way, skimming comes next. First is scanning. I'm going to come to that as well. That's my next point. So this is all about skimming. Are you clear about skimming?
हाँ जी, क्योंकि ना मुझे थोड़ा सा ना difference भी इनमें देखना है, scanning and skimming.
I tell you that. Don't worry. Now we move on to scanning. Have you heard the word scanner?
हाँ जी, बिल्कुल.
Then we use CT scan.
हाँ जी.
Right, scan. Now if you scan the document, for example, if we scan the document, we can produce something like that. Okay. But in IELTS terminology, scanning means to look for a specific information. Right, for example, if I give you a passage and that passage has got around 800 words, and I say, Shumaila, this is the passage. Within the passage, at one point they have written the word facilities. Now for instance, you have a question about facilities, and I say, Shumaila, in this passage they have used the word facilities at one point. Now find it. Now what you do, you will not skim, you will not read, your eyes will look for the word facilities. And you know what will you do? Facilities, and you'll scan. And when you scan, you're very quick. You scan paragraphs, you don't scan line by line. ओके यू जस्ट स्कैन वन लाइन दैट दिस 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 दिस
इससे याद है मुझे कि जब रोल नंबर से आप अपना रिजल्ट देख रहे होते हैं ना
यू आर स्कैनिंग एग्जैक्टली दिस अ गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ स्कैनिंग आई कैन कोच यू अनदर गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ स्कैनिंग नाउ वी डोंट हैव टेलीफोन डायरेक्टरीज बट इन द ओल्ड टाइम्स वी यूज्ड टू हैव टेलीफोन डायरेक्टरीज सो यू कुड स्कैन द नंबर इन द टेलीफोन डायरेक्टरी एज वेल सो स्कैनिंग इज टू लुक फॉर सम वर्ड right or some piece of information or some sort of for example if I say you need to scan the word 2015 now 2015 is a number your eyes will move across the text and you will find the word 2015 and then you can see what the question is so by the way the purpose of scanning is after reading the question you have some points in your mind there are certain points you have in your mind so you got to see where is the relevant information First you scan, now listen carefully. First you scan, when you reach through scanning, you reach the destination, the part of the passage where there is the answer. After scanning, you quickly move to skimming. You read a couple of sentences and if you think the answer is here, then you start careful reading. And through careful reading, you find your answers by the way. You never find answers in reading through scanning. You never find accurate answers through skimming. You find accurate answers through actually careful reading. Scanning can bring you to the point. Skimming can, skimming can assure you that you are at the right point. But once you read carefully, only then you will be able to find the right answer.
Wow.
Yeah, so this is what we call skimming, scanning. Skimming is just like, you know, quickly you want to get the main idea. We also call it surface reading. Skimming is surface reading. Scanning is looking for some specific detail, some specific information. And careful reading is when you read everything and you got to find out what is the answer. Okay.
Good.
That's all, guys. So thank you very much indeed. In this video, I just told you about skimming and scanning and how you can use these techniques. And by the way, skimming and scanning is the friend of time management. In IELTS reading, if you guys want to manage your time, if you want good time management, if you want to finish your test in 1 hour, then it is very, very important that you use first scanning technique, then skimming technique, and then careful reading. And if you do a lot of careful reading, a lot of irrelevant careful reading, that will waste your time. That will take more time, and at the end, you will fail to complete your IELTS test in 1 hour, and then you'll be frustrated, and you'll say, I don't know what to do. I can't finish my IELTS test in 1 hour time.
Okay, agar ye video aapko pasand aayi hai, to is video ko like karein aur share bhi karein.
Most definitely, you can share this video from YouTube to your YouTube channel, or you can share it through WhatsApp to your other friends.
Even so Facebook pe bhi
you can do that as well, and subscribe our channel. I run another channel, Asad Yaqub Vlogs. You can subscribe to that as well, and I have a Facebook page, Asad Yaqub IELTS. You must like my Facebook page as well. I also teach IELTS online. If you want to join my online IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub and wish you all the best. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Cheers.